We can secure our border, fix the immigration system to be orderly, fair, safe, and humane. We can do all this while keeping lit the torch of liberty that has led generations of immigrants to America. Many of our forebears, many of yours.
Today, President Biden visited the U.S.-Mexico border in El Paso, Texas.